kikubor ka batisi TV lawan ra shapi dak orange nissan looms ho pho ne fabricate shillong ringkat bat ka m crown hotel khandai lat shillong ka three olives restaurant bla ple nakbanta ban shakriya phi hapo ka jingada jong ka bio bubble antivirus coating ringkat ka cosmic kingdom ka jaka ile kai bapa ha shillong bla ya da na ka bio bubble antivirus coating bla le da ka meva enterprise
ki officer joknat sipai border security force kari India bat ki officer sipai jong ka border guards Bangladesh kilaya kenjut kiti para maki ha ka jing kenduk lang ha border outpost ka bala long ha ka shnong dauki kum si benta ban penne ya ka jing dai perlong ha pedeng jong ki bat manwan ra ru ya ka shong sok shong sngan ha ki benta ha pun jong kari India bat kari Bangladesh ka ni ka jing kenjut kiti ha pedeng gini ki he officer sipai na kini ki artli giri kala long ha ka program pedeng burom ya ki nong nya cycle kibala ishimta ha ka BSF Maitri cycle rally ya ka bala pelong kum shibenta ka jingra ke kan mau buram ya ka lingkho singi kha ka shispa snam jong president beningkong e jong ri Bangladesh uplabat ru ka kam kum u menteri rang ba do u Sheikh Mujibur Rahman ya ka ni ka cycle rally bala bu singi ban pendap ha po andre pun reu singi ki no shibenta kin saya ya ka lenti ka bajangai hadu sau hajar khandai pun nyau kilometer lingba ka jila West Bengal, Assam, Tripura, Manipur, Meghalaya bat Mizoram. Kata hasil enter ki jaka khapun jongkri India bat kari Bangladesh. Hakini ki jingat lenti ya kebaan sependep da ki khat lai ngut ki nongnya cycle. Ki badai ruk isipai BSF kala sedang na duk kashpau terik jong ukala lengkot arhajar arhwai. Bat hakebaan ansapun kot pat haka singikha jong usyik Mujibur Rahman kata haka khatnyo terik ulebiar arajar arhwai ha border outpost Sikore kabadan haka jela Mizoram. Ki sipai nyak sekel kilawan poi sya border outpost hadauki ki badai ru kitikot jongka 30th battalion la pedang buram haka khatwai terik mentau benai rempang arajar arhwai da'u inspector general katnat sipai BSF Meghalaya Frontier Uhardeep Singh. Haringkat ke jingsa kilang jong u deputy Inspector General ki sipai BSF u UK Nayal bat u di Haukib bat kentup ru u Colonel Muhammad Amirul Islam budai sektor Commander jong ketnat sipai Border Guard of Bangladesh na Silhet bat ki wegi officer sipai jong keni ketnat sipai yada khaput jong keri Bangladesh.
Ladies and gentlemen, this ceremony is being organized to commemorate the birth of our father of the nation, the founder of our independent Bangladesh. For us, this is definitely an historic event, and we're immensely grateful for the Indian nation, especially BSF. This will definitely strengthen and cement the existing harmonious relationship between both the forces. We'll cherish this event, this is historic event, for the days ahead. Once again, I thank all the cyclist participants, all the artists, for their excellent performance, who have all enjoyed their performance.
From the 6th Commandant Select. Satlis. Now I request.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tanya Tigara has been a good time as a mark of our appreciation. To their valor, to their courage, to their gathering, to please appreciate. Put your hands together.
Sepoy Muhammad Salim. Sepoy Muhammad Kamiluddin. And Sepoy Muhammad Moyuddin.
Strengthen the relation further between two friendly countries. the border security forces are conducting a cycle rally, that we call it a Maitri cycle rally, as friendship between both the countries. It started on 10th of January from Zero Point in the state of Bengal, and it will terminate on 17th of March on the birthday of Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the father of nation Bangladesh. This is to strengthen the relation between both the countries and between both the forces, and also to create a sense of confidence and a sense of security among the border population of both the countries, and to have a very cordial relations. Apart from this cycle rally, we are having very good relations between BSF and BGB. We are conducting regular meetings. We share with them the intelligence inputs, and any time there is any requirement, we are free to talk to them, even on telephone, at various levels of the commanders of both the forces. So we are having very good relations at ground also and between the countries.
This is definitely an excellent approach, and a really holy approach, I should say, to commemorate the birth anniversary of our father of the nation, and also the founder of our independent Bangladesh. This is done by the Indian authority, especially the border security force. We are immensely delighted, and we are highly elevated and honored to be present in this occasion, the grand occasion. So I think that this will definitely strengthen and cement the existing relationship between the forces. Apart from this type of events, we may also, I was talking with the frontier commander to organize some other confidence building measures, like organizing some games and sports within the both the forces, and other competitions by the both the forces. So at the last time, I should tell that this is a gala event and mega event. We should cherish this event for years together.